at the boat.
Welcome back to Sailing Joa. Today, we will share our story of how we got our boat.
It's happening!
We went to the town of Port-Saint-Louis-du-Rhône in the south of France on a mission to find our next sailboat.
I'm excited. We are here to looking for our boat. We've been looking forward to see this boat. Are you excited also?
Nah, I am. It looks still very far away.
Yes, and it's very hot. Let's see.
But wait, how'd we end up in this station of Arles?
This morning we got an email from the owner and he was saying that we need to talk. 3 kilometers from our Airbnb, we're really thinking about we might not gonna get the boat, especially sprints. Boat life doesn't go as we planned. So we were quite like disappointed, ready for negative feedback. Now actually we are in his car and we are going to his home to sign. My God, the things happen. It's very funny.
It's a nice car.
We really didn't expect it. After getting so much no.
When it happens, we don't really understand. It's happening.
It's happening.
I really thought he was not gonna sell the boat, huh?
It's a little bit tricky to get to this town. In order to get to Rhône from Marseille, which is the second big city in France, we had to chase transportation several times. The bus called...
The bus.
Means the bus. Port-Saint-Louis-du-Rhône, it's a sunny Mediterranean town. It has cobbled streets and a large marina. It has an active marine life because of the River Rhône and the Mediterranean Sea. Also, it's a place where the dreadful Mistral hits very strongly. But we will cover this in another episode. The boat, well, she's a project boat. But there is something about her, a sparkle of potential. We found ourselves in the owner's car, zipping along through the picturesque French countryside to his town.
It's amazing. It's really beautiful house.
It was lovely. The owner kept us until the very last minute. With the papers signed, we almost missed our flight. It was a tornado of emotions, to say the least. And there you have it. the story of how our Edel Cat 33 came into our lives.
We just got a new old boat. It's our first day, so we were thinking it can be nice to show you around, even if it's a bit dirty. It can be nice tour. Onni ba. It's our hull, Catamaran. It's different than the first boat that we had. Now we are gonna go up.
Remember, this journey doesn't end here. For exclusive content and to support us directly, head over to our Patreon page. Your support fuels our adventures. Thank you for being a part of our journey. Your support and encouragement means the world to us. Then, till next time, bye!